Let's talk real estate, shall we? Look at that beauty. A couple of days ago, that home listing in St. Cloud took the wide world web by storm because, well, look at it. This is a house like few others, and it's for sale. The pictures of the pretty and pink place were shared thousands upon thousands of times. So we got curious, and it's in St. Cloud, so we could drive there. We wanted to get the story on how this home became the place some are calling the real-life Barbie dream house. Here's photojournalist David Porter.
Maybe a bungalow, you might call it. Officially, it's a story and a half home. I have listed probably around 150 homes. It's definitely the most interesting one I've ever listed. Yeah.
Dolly Linger has been a longtime friend of mine.
In 2019, I helped him buy this house. I showed it to him. We both were excited.
When we walked in, we both looked at each other and we both knew that it was just like perfect. I had a blank canvas. Everything was white. The only other owner was the family that built it, the architect and his family. I picked the colors. I don't know. I like black and pink. It looks amazing together. And then you can throw whatever color at it and it still makes sense. To own something and do whatever you want with it is just a good time. And that's what I did with it. I just had a good time.
The shape and the design with the curved doors, the small turret in the front, that's all very unique.
I've always been vintage. Stuff used to be so cool, and then I don't know who came along and said, now we're going to change it, make it this way. My goal was to make it an Ocean Pacific themed colored house.
Any nickname is good, really.
The Barbie thing, I mean, people could say what they want, that's fine. Call it the Barbie house, that's awesome. It can be your Barbie house, buy it. It's got its own special, like, little life. And I've just let people in, you know? If they come, they bring a pizza. They're like, I've always wanted to see what's inside. Come on in and check it out. And their mind gets, like, blown. I had no idea when I was going to put it on the market that it was going to do what it did.
It's pretty wild. I would say that my phone is ringing a little more.
A friend wrote me and said, have you seen what your house is doing on the internet? It's blowing up and it's making everybody happy. That by far is the best thing that I've heard through this whole thing. If it's drawing this kind of attention, it's weird to me, but it's cool. It makes me smile. It's just time. I hope that someone else can come and enjoy what I've done. I want to get across how grateful and thankful and blessed I feel to own something like this and be able to do the things that I've done and to have people appreciate it. It's just a really warm and inviting house. I've enjoyed it thoroughly, even if it's a Barbie house.
Cody, your house is awesome. Dolly, thank you for letting us come out. Cody as well, it was a true pleasure. 250K St. Cloud Dream House. Go get it.